Hi everyone. This is Ian. Right here. This is me. Yeah. Well, I decided to make my own skin and actually scribble knots. I got the idea of it. It's like, hey, why not? Why not make a skin? My Minecraft skin and scribble knots. So I went ahead and did. I couldn't mess up the arm parts, but hey, at least I look like you, Steve, don't I? Kinda. Well, however, since there's something I have to do here. Can I have cats even in the game? No. No, drop it. Right. Rideable. Come back here. Oh, yay. Starlight. Looks like you have a problem. You have a problem. Yeah. Me. Oh, I know who you are. King Kong. Yeah, you're King Kong. Thanks for killing him. We can't see the view. The claws are in the way. Yawn. Gone. And gone. Gone. And gone. On a clear day. Woo! Yay! I did it! Thanks, Nyan Cat. I'm gonna go to the... Oh, gosh. I'm gonna go to the metro station. Underline. Metro 2033. You look weird. Oh yeah, I forgot. I already did a little bit of this off of the video. You too. I forgot why though. Yeah, why did I already do this? Darn it. Work. I want to buy something that can stand from that stand, but I'm broke. Pretty lady gent is what it says? I don't know. Yay, she's happy. Wait, was there anything? I'm back at that random place again. Hepburn Heights. I'm going here. The underline. Hey, those are cannibals. Oh, the cannibal. Okay, so I completed this part right here. Out of the way, folks. I'm coming in through. Let me befriend these birds. Bird seeds. Ugh. Is that what CD means? So you're trying to kill people? Seed. Gone to the birds. Why is a blue jay there? Are those problem? Of course you're the one with the problem. Will he help get our ball? Be careful not to touch the old man's lawn. Oh gosh! Alright, I think I know what to do.
Aha!
That's one way to do it. I'm an angel. Either way, I'm saying, like, huh? Closer to start me. All right. Help the boyfriend on his big date. Date tonight. Start the date. I'm Angel. The boyfriend is going to a special date with his girlfriend. Help him make things run smoothly. Begin by helping him look for presentable. Help me look. Oh, presentable. He looks nice. Looks nice. Presentable. What did I give him? All right. Nice clothes. Why is all this clothes alive? Alright. What do you want? I could use a haircut. Scissors. Stickers. A saucer. Sticker. Sifter. Silver. Singer. Sick. Stinker. I know it's not how you spell it. Scissors. Let's go. Like you just messed up your hair. He is looking pretty good. The boyfriend can't show up without a ride. What should he pick her up in? I know a good one. Limousine. A cool car. She'll love this vehicle, however, he cannot show up empty-handed. Give him something to help start the days off right. Chocolate.
Uh-huh.
Yay!
Huh?
Yay! The day seems to be going smoothly. Now help set the mood. Something to make the dinner more romantic. Use a candle, a camel, yay. What? Wasn't it weird? Yes, it's a proposal. Who do they need at a wedding? The best man?
Hmm.
Yeah! Date 9 completed! Total star rides. Good job. Go to Lily. Yar, matey. Don't give me these achievements when I'm about to see someone new. Alright.
Ahoy.
Ahoy, matey. Oh, no.
Yar.
Hey, pirate man. Now I got that place, but I still need to go to this Saurus Park. The game's running by too fast on me. I lost my purple toy, Fred Tuggly. Will you find him for me? Hey, you're Link, are you? Locate and capture to escape all the Sauruses. Basketball. You found a new trick. This butterfly causes a disaster in the future. Dispose it before it's too late. Pick up. of scary, wasn't it? Did you see any kids? Reminds me of Jurassic Park. Hey, you want Indiana Jones? What? To clone a dinosaur, this amber needs to contain something that sucks blood. Dinosaur respawn! Tourist. Alright. Triceratops. This sheep won't fool anyone. Help it fix the exhibit. It's a dinosaur! Vixosaurus! Aw, he's so cute! Stop Rex from hunting the dinosaurs! Stop it! We can rebuild him. I want to see if he's in my avatar collection now. Yes, he is. So, dinner is stuck in my throat. Make me squeeze to blow it out. Oh, it's a clamp. Okay. Can I bring it with me? Yes, I can. No, I'm stuck. Whoa. So what do I use? So how did I do it? Yeah, kids, remember to chew. We want to play with a dinosaur that won't eat us. Now I go this way. Triceratops. Dinosaur field trip. What else can I do around here? We can rebuild him. Okay, let's see what it means. $5 billion dino. Wow. Start! No, I drowned him. This T-Rex is injured pretty badly. Time to rebuild him. Begin by giving him something to you to wag. Operation went smoothly. Next, the T-Rex needs a new source of power to handle these improvements. This is gonna be a bionicle one. Oh no, I'm almost killing him. Time for the final operation. We have to replace the T-Rex's mouth with something sharp to chew food with. Teeth. That operation was a success. The robot T-Rex just needs some fluid to run. Give the robot T-Rex something to fuel its heart. Okay. Some gas. You're not passive! Dude, run, man, run! Woo! Yeah! 18. Okay, so I'm gonna leave the video here. If you like my video, hit the like button. If you like my channel, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you another time! Goodbye!